Hello, my next talk here. Welcome back to another episode of our Paper Mario 1000 Year Door playthrough. And today we're going to be continuing our journey through the Great Boogle Tree. As you remember last time, we dropped off the peons up here. Not peons. The pinny, whatever they are. I've already forgot what they're called. So we're going to nip back over. I think I can use that as a shortcut. Yep. And then carry on from where we left off. Let's save because I had to finish the session off. There they are, there's the poonies. Alright, so we'll take them with us. And just check the bushes. Because you never know, something could be lurking in the bushes. Something useful that could help us on our journey. And down we go. Oh, put on the plant. There we go, we struck first, that's just what we needed. Oh god! Have we got enough things? Oh, we haven't got enough for an Earth Tremor. Have we got any items? We've got a Dizzy Dino, well that's not going to help us a lot. I think the best tactic here is to put him up front, use a Power Shell here. Do three on them all, and then we can use a Quake Hammer next turn. Oh, we can't use that. We could have used this turn, but sweet treat. No. We'll just carry on north now. It might be a heal soon. Or if not, then we'll use a sweet treat when we get low and everything. No, we can't. I don't think we can block the counter their attack. We can block it, definitely, but I don't think we can punch it. We'll finish it off with a hammer time. Oh, miss that one. Missed this stylish one. 8 star points, is that? Yes, very nice. Finishing on 69 star points. That's what you like to see. Is there anything in the bushes? Lurking in the reeds, as they say. No, not there. So we'll carry on around here. Did it. Right, okay. Is there something we've missed here? Poonie orb. Oh, there we go. Oh, it was a trap! It was a trap! By Lord Crump. Yep, Lord Crump. You guys are dense. Little, brilliant little trap. Right, it got us with that one. Now they can get the crystal star. What do we do? I'll sort us out. Well, I'll take the orb. I'm going to carry on. See you later, guys. We will have to come back for them, of course. And I know exactly how we're going to do that. But we need to go looking around. Oh. We've got to remember the code, and I can't for the life of me remember it. So, I know it starts with a poon. Or if we got to put this code in your one. So, Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. I said back. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. Got to remember that because I forgot to put that in the code. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. I'm going to have to keep saying it because if I don't, I'll forget. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. I think we have to go back through here to the other side. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. Pune, Star. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. Whatever they're called. They're probably not called Punies or whatever. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. Pretty sure it's in this. Oh no, I didn't want to go up there. Sun, Moon, Pune, Star. And back down. So, I'm pretty sure it's in here. Let's have a look. Pretty sure it's in here anyway. Let's have a look. Is it? Yes, it is. Okay. So, it's a sun. Oh. Moon. Puni Star. Ooh. We did it. Oh, it's a cave. Secret cave entrance. I think we're gonna get an item, I think. Let's have a look. Let's have a nosy. Ooh, big chest. Oh, the super boots. Yes. Nice. We've got the super boots. Hey there, I'm Toadette. I'm going to get super boots. These cool kicks power up your jump attacks. We have to form a spin jump. A in midair. Perfect. That's what we needed. I've got it. Super jump. And any of the ones with the X's on, we can break. Perfection. So we can now get the Poonies out of their thing. So we can go back down. Oh, if we can, you know, aim. There we go. Oh, this is to get a shiny sprite, so I don't want to fall off. Yes, we got the shiny sprite. Let's just go out the other way just to make sure there's nothing. No, we fell. Whatever. There wasn't anything in the way, was it? Oh, there is. There's a thing. Right, I've got to get that. So let's go back up. Let's go back up and try that again. Because I want to get that. There we go. What is it? Charge. Add charge to your technique. I think all that charges is boost our attack by 2. It's a temporary thing. I believe so, anyway. We'll find out when we get back to the other side. Right, and then we should be able to continue then with our journey. Once we've got the Poonies out of the cage. Yeet, yeet. Oh, Toad went. See you later. Not Toad, Coops. Bloody Toad. Coops went. Okay. Oh my god, this is such a long walk. I think we've got to get them up there so we can go on there and then go down again, and I think we're sorted then. So let's go in here. There we go, there's the Poonies. So let's pull that in so they all go in the middle. Yes, now we can get out of here. Well, one of them got out of here. We've got to go, I think we've got to go and blow the rest. Yeah, we do. So we need big tits. Or Flurry, as she's commonly known. Let's rock and roll. Ooh, through the thing. And blow these down there. Missing 99% of them. This is so annoying, this bit. Because someone just never go near the thing. We need all of them to forget. So I'll take that off. Put back on. And hopefully we've got we've missed one, I think two. Is it? Yeah, we've missed two. And put them in. And hopefully we'll be able to get them down. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so let's go down this way, just for the fact that Poonie's there. Okay, let's go down. Get the rest. And then we're gonna go back up. Sweet. Okay, let's go back up. All the way back up. And then go down those two pipes with the Poonies. Puny, whatever they are, whatever. Puny. Put them on over there. And then we can slam dunk that and hopefully not fall through. Good, excellent. Now we can get Flurry and blow them down. That was easy. Puny orb. There we go. Drop down. And we have them all. So let's go. Okay, so now we can put Coops back into our party. Defeat some X-Norts. Free. Normal jump. Spin jump. We don't have any flower power. Get out of here. So we've gotta take this one out. Oh, it's dead, sweet. Then we got a shell toss. That one's down anyway. Maybe we had to punch dude. Nope, we missed. But we'll cover one heart, which is exceptionally useful. Of course, we now do 2 damage per jump as well, instead of 1, which is really, really useful. More damage than Mary. Okay, and then down again. Puny train will follow us. Oh, it struck us first. Okay, now we're gonna have a tough time now. Because I can only kill one of these. Yeah, I need to swap. Even Bella. Tattle on the yucks. So this attack is 3, defensive 0. Yeah, problem is now though, we're gonna have to. We should get rid of that one. So that one can attack. So the problem with these. They get to attack and then they'll put a shield on themselves again. Whoops. Eli's got 2 now. Got to go to bonk that. And we can take that one out this turn. Restore if it's full. Yes! Got it! Yeah! Max flower power. Well, that's useful. Finally, we got one. That's the first one, I think, of the entire game so far. So that's going to get 3 on it now. Oop. Max is 2. So what I can do with Mario now, we can do a multi-bounce. And take out both of them. And Goombella can do a bit of damage to him. Obviously not complete damage, but... Doesn't matter who we use, to be honest, so... And then throw Goombella onto him, and that will be game. Down. Did 6 star points. Let's check these bushes just in case. Oh, coin. Alright, pool of water. So I guess I'm gonna go down. If we go in there, we're gonna die. Right. Just cut us off sec, back in a sec. Sorry about that, so let us carry on. Anything on here? Okay, so what are we supposed to do here? Okay, let's just go over and I'll come back for them. How are you supposed to get that? That doesn't make much sense. No idea how you're supposed to get that shine spot. Let's go back, let's go up this one, see what's up here first. Oh, okay, there's a bridge. Oh, whirlpool. It's gonna all fill back in there. Oh, which is going to allow us to jump on the lily pads and get that shine sprite. Okay, sweet. What's in here? Oh, a chest. What's in here? That was a bounce of some sort, but I missed it. I accidentally skipped it. Yep, we can get across this without falling off. Let's just get down here. Oh god, that's powerless. Sound spurt. Alright, so let's go down then. And oh, there we go. That was taking a while to load. 101 to get us to do something. Put the new one, and there we go. What? No, no. What's happening? Going down. This is a started area, it's just a completely different area. Oh no. So we'll heal up. Didn't particularly need to then, and I will save. See, we'll take the puny orb. I actually know that hidden ones we can't get to yet on this level. Here we go. Another point. Oh. Lord Crump. I think he's got to be around here somewheres. What's that? Whoa, sounds like a mob. Better clear out. Lord Crump, Lord Crump. Good old Lord Crump. Yes, you... Wow, okay, 100 and more. Okay. Bring you up on there, and boom. Nope. Nope. The star! The crystal star! Yes, it's ours. Oh, now Lord Cook got it! Hey, what's going on? Am I lucky or what? Am I just good? Crystal star to Lord Crump. So this is a minute. He shouldn't have been able to escape that cell. It's a present. Oh! Time bomb. When it uses the barrier wall and those scrummy punies. You have 5 minutes to get back to the exit. Go, 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 quick. Nope. Couldn't do a lot about that, Bob. Let's get through these as fast as I can. Hopefully we're able to punch this one. Nope, we missed it. It's down. 6 more star points. Nearly at another level. I mean, this is really easy to get out on, as long as... Let's just check over here. Nope, okay, we're all good. Let's go. It's really easy to escape in 5 minutes, it's not really easy. Got to remember where we are. Let's go up here. It's basically a way of finding... Oh, there we go, that's perfect. Up again. As long as you remember your way around, you're alright. Pretty sure we're going the right way. I hope we're going the right way anyway. Why have we lost some punies? Oh, for God's sake. Gotta go back and get them now, because we've lost a load. Where are they? For God's sake. Oh, they're here. Come on, daft things. I don't think if we get back without them all, I'm pretty sure that we get in trouble. So, let's go, go, go. Oh, not this one again. It's just this and then we're done. We missed 90% of them. I forgot to bloody thingy him as well. See if we can give them a blow when they come back up. Oh, not mess them all up though. I'll just leave it because they're messing them all up. Oh my god. We've got 2 minutes. We're actually, you know, potentially getting into the, you're gonna fail category here. So come on, go. Then we'll go the next turn, then we can go. Come on, hurry up. Oh, okay, let's swap back to cubes. Well, actually, we're going to start with Goombello and then swap to cubes. Oh, okay, so because I want Goombello's tattle, of course.